He continues, pointing the carving knife ahead of him, maintaining his field of view so that it doesn't quite extend high enough to include that ceiling hatch. He approaches the end between the two doorways, glancing painfully to the right, his entire body now streaming with sweat. He sees his reflection in the ever-moist surface of that bathroom mirror. The cage of his ribs is intact this time. He reaches through the half-light towards the stick, grasps it with his free hand, feels the hook with the fingers of his knife-bearing hand, and verifies that the hook is metal. He raises the hooked end, looks up, and with a burst of sickened alarm, he sees the hatch is already a wide-open square of darkness. The ladder remains folded away, up inside the hatch. His eyes travel downward and leftward to the dark storeroom door just beside him on the left, dirty framed, narrow, tall and pitch black inside. He peers into its pokey interior, creeping infinitesimally forward as he does so. There's a grating squelch in the shadows and something half seen. Clenching the carving knife and the hook, pointing them both straight ahead, Jamie leans in down behind his weapons, eyes blazing.